four survivors coming out of the raft. Survivor is in the water with Dan.
Roger, I'm still getting this all situated back here.
Alright, he's starting to swim.
Altitude. Altitude.
40 feet.
Anytime you're ready.
Just moving the last couple of things.
Altitude. Altitude.
Okay. I'm ready.
Everything remains the same.
Altitude.
He's got
altitude.
Survivors, so we'll keep it with a basket. Brief is complete.
Roger, rescue check was complete. Ready for one basket recovery of survivor. From what's the altitude, sir?
It's going to vary between 50 and 30 feet.
Altitude.
From wherever we're at.
Altitude. Yep.
Roger. I have target sight.
Altitude.
Roger. Left swimmer's underneath your door.
2130
and 601 command.
Roger.
Passage just outside
altitude.
Cabin.
Altitude.
Got a couple big ones coming in. Big ones.
Bring your basket inside, Cabin.
You actually got pulled pretty far away from the raft being so far out, so we're just planning on picking him up.
Roger, I'm eyes in the cabin also.
Roger, we got eyes on the swimmer. There's no way he'll be able to swim that far.
So we're going to have to pick him up?
Yep.
Altitude. Altitude.
Roger, stand by. Disconnecting basket. Passage disconnected. Plane's going outdoor. Plane's all the way down. Way down, halfway down. Hold, easy back. Back 10. Easy left. Left 5. We're right over the raft, back 10.
Confirm the total number of people you're dealing with.
Hold.
03, standby.
Easy right, and forward right, 10.
Okay. About 5 seconds.
And I'm not going to make that. 4-5. Hold. Hold. Easy forward. 4-5. Hold. And back 10. Swimmer's at the hook, back 10. Back 10, easy left, left 5, and swimmer's out, your 3 o'clock, and right, forward right, right 15.
Got him in sight.
Roger, right 10, hold, hold, Frank, take a load. We have the load, clear, move back, and left 20.
Clear back,
huh? I feel so bad, I'm jerking him around the water.
That's
right. And swimmer's just underneath the cabin door.
We're going to start transitioning forward.
Roger.
Where'd it go?
Got the other raft in sight.
12 o'clock.
Find out from the O3 if there's still a marker next to the PIW, if they see the PIW.
036031.
Go.
36031, we're transitioning forward to the other raft for the additional 3 POB. Do you still have a marker on the PIW?
Over the horizon.
Check complete. Storm's going down.
Oh, no. Okay, thanks. I appreciate it. You guys are great.
And hold. Am I good?
Good.
Roger, swimmer's going into the water. Water, and left 5.
You got about 20 seconds. You got plenty of time.
Swimmer's away. Swimmer's coming out at your 4 o'clock. Hoist hook's halfway up.
Seize commands.
Roger, hoist hook is just outside cabin door. Hoist hook's inside the cabin.
How's it look like?
Roger, I have target inside of my 3 o'clock basket going out cabin door. Fast outside cabin. Fast going down. Fast halfway down. Fast is holding 15 feet off water. Easy back. Hold. Basket is in water. Survivor's going in basket. Easy forward.
10 seconds.
Easy forward. Easy left. Left 5. Left 5.
4. 3.
Left 5. Hold. Forward. 10. Hold. Parent, take a load. Taking a load. We have the load. Clearing me back and left 30.
Okay.
Swimmer is coming out at your 3 o'clock. Fast is halfway up.
Cease commands.
Roger, stop and go. swinging.
That raft flipped too.
Oh, good, it'll go faster. 2003, 6031.
6031, 2003.
This raft flipped as well. We've got a 2PIW.
Roger, copy, 2PIW.
Raft units are cabin.
We may have to pick Dan up again.
Survivor's getting out of the basket. Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Alright, may begin the hoist, set the bear hook down.
Roger, on target site, hoist hook's on its way down. Hoist hook's going down. Hoist hook is halfway down. Forward, 15. Forward, 10. Hold. Forward 5. Forward 5. Forward 5. And hold. Easy, right?
Alright, you've got this 12, about 3 seconds, and a big one behind it.
And back 5. Service at the hook. Back 5. Hold. Waiting for ready pickup. Easy, right? Hold. Trying to take the load. Taking the load. We have the load.
Just hold him below the aircraft and we'll just reposition by the raft.
Roger, I'm going to bring him halfway up. Got him.
Got the raft inside. It's righted itself. How about that? Raft is coming out the right side. I'm trying to stop the wind. I'm not swinging Dan too much.
No, I stopped him. I think I threw my shoulder out too. Lowering him in the water. Hold.
Plenty of room.
Storm's in the water. Storm's away. Storm's okay. Clear move up, back and left 30.
You've got a nice little rain shower. We're going to be sitting in here for a little while.
Cease commands.
Roger, Storm. All right, you got him inside. Push it halfway up.
There's two people remaining in there. All right, there's one more person in the raft. Guy was hiding. Come on, Dan, reach that.
Bring a basket in the cabin.
There, he's got the drogue chute. Alright, he's got the tow line.
10 seconds, and then you've got one big one.
Roger.
So we're going to be sitting on top of a plateau here for a little bit.
Yeah, basket's going down.
Fairly calm stuff. We've got about 40 to 60 seconds before it gets gnarly again.
Fast is going down. Easy forward right. Hold. Easy left. Easy forward. Hold. And back and left 5. Back 5. Swimmers at basket. Hold. And left 5. Left 5. Forward and left 5. Forward 5. Alright, ready to pick up. Forward 5. Alright, take the load. Hold. Taking the load. We have the load.
Clear.
And basket. Halfway up. Swimmer is at your 3 o'clock. And this one's swinging really bad. Yeah, swimmer in sight.
Roger. Cease commands.
Roger. Basket is just outside the cabin door. Bring a basket
to the Sector North Carolina, Fish Guard Rescue.
Check with the 03 now, see if they can start. Have a contingency plan, let's just go to Cherry Point, drop some people off. Hot gas and come back.
2003, 6031.
3123.
Hey, we're just getting ready to pick up our rescue swimmer. Do you guys have a contingency plan so far as